organizing school in Wenchi. Yeah. So what are the challenges confronting the school?
Actually, Nana, I thank you so much. I'm the honorable member for this electoral area, and this is the only school situated in my electoral area. Honestly, the cattle has been grazing here for a long time. They've turned this place as the place for grazing. Now, when you turn your back and see what is going on in the school, it's nothing good to write home about. We are entreating everybody. The school management, the SMC, the headmasters, we are entreating everybody. Almost everybody, our MP, the chief executive for Fuenchi, and all the people across the diaspora. We are entreating them to come to our aid, to fight, to let us fight this menace. This is the canker that we are facing in Wenchi. This is the challenges that we are facing in Wenchi. We want the school to be fenced. We want them to help us fence the school. That is the only problem we are having in the school. The security, this thing has, it is a very threat. It's a very threat to the security. Please, we are entreating everybody to come on board to help us curb all this menace. This thing is giving us a very serious headache. So this is what I can say for now.
How do you think this then is a security threat to the school?
Nana, you see, if the school is not fenced, you see, we have little children coming to school here. And now if they come, and unfortunately for them, if some of them even come outside to play, and then unfortunately for them, if some of these cattle get them knocked down, Nana, it will be very, very big problem for us. So Nana, these are some of the challenges that we are facing in the school. So we are entreating everybody to come on board, help us to fight this menace. This is a very serious threat that is posing to the school. So we want management, the education director, the Wenchi Municipal Assembly officers, our MP to come to our aid. Come to our aid to fight all this menace now. This is what I can tell you for now.
Thank you, Honorable.
You're welcome.